Your over-the-range microwave has a built-in feature for automatic fan operation. The auto fan feature helps dissipate the heat from your cooktop. It is normal for the microwave's vent fan to activate automatically to ensure the microwave oven components remain at an acceptable operating temperature. Notice that the display does not indicate this fan in operation, but it is normal when elevated cooktop temperatures are present. You will not be able to shut off the fan during this auto fan operation. The fan will turn off automatically a short time after the heat is removed. This may take up to 30 minutes. If you operate the fan control prior to or during the automatic activation, the fan will continue to operate even after you turn the control setting to off. If you have finished using the fan, press the fan button until the display indicates it is in the off mode. The fan will shut off by itself when the unit has cooled. Checklist. 1. The auto fan feature of your over-the-range microwave may turn on to help dissipate the heat generated from your range or cooktop. 2. You will not be able to manually turn off the fan using the fan control keys if the fan was triggered automatically. 3. During auto fan operation, the fan will shut off automatically after the heat source has been removed or turned off.